Okay, I'm not 100% confident in my ability to beat this boss. I know I beat him before. I know that I died at least once trying to beat him, but I'll give it a shot. What I want to do is immediately save my game. And, oh yeah, daggers. It would help if I used. Whoa! Oh shit, I remember. Maybe I should heal first. Apple will do the job. And equip my dagger. And save again so I don't have to do the shit if I load my game again. I really don't know what to do about that. Oh, I remember. I need to jump past him, get over here, and just kind of wing it. Because he can't throw bombs up here. Unfortunately, he's a little too high for me to hit him with my daggers. Ow! Okay, he can throw bombs up there, but you can only get hit by them if you're on the edge. Oh yeah, that's another attack that he has. He kind of stomps the yard. I mean the ground. Definitely stomps the ground. What I need to do is get him in a loop of stomping the ground, because he raises up a little bit when he does that. Oops. That wasn't very smart. He raises up a little bit so I can hit him from up here. And if you jump, then you won't take any damage. Of course, it only works if you jump. Oh, come on. Why is it even giving me another boss this soon? That's not fair. I just beat a boss. Maybe, I know that if he's really close to this thing. Oh, come on, jump down. Whore. Okay, what just happened was I took lethal damage, but rather than dying, used my elixir. I'm not prepared to lose my elixir yet, so oh, come on. I can't hit him when he's off the screen, but he can hit me. Oh, bullshit. Bull. Oh, God. No, don't save. That would be a stupid thing to do. Oh, this LP is already turning into a disaster. Ow. I thought I killed this guy. Oh shit! God, the patterns that these bombs fall in is just. The patterns are just unavoidable. There's nothing you can do about them. Okay. Definitely want to use my short sword. I think. Because I can do that. It's a little faster than the dagger, I think. Okay, if you're gonna go sauntering off like that, then I'll just use the dagger. I don't think I hit him. Oh, crap. Oh, he's coming back. Just too low for me to hit him. Oh, Christ. This battle is an abortion. Okay, cherries are definitely the worst healing items. Actually, I think when I beat him last time, I just got lucky and caught him in a loop where he did that a bunch of times instead of throwing bombs. At least that's avoidable. Okay, well, that wasn't too bad. Thrashmaster. Sure looked a lot like the Mad Bomber to me. It threw bombs anyway. Heard a door open. solid door open too. When is a door not a door? When it's ajar. And that door was definitely ajar. Ah, crap. Bees. This bee you actually have to fight. Not that it's much of a fight. Three hits with a dagger and he's gone. But if he starts attacking, then it could get ugly. Whoa. Thought I was about to get spat at. I think there are 5 weapons that you can get in the game for each character. We should be getting an NPC. Well, we should be getting a new party member soon. I'm not going to spoil it and give it away. Oh shit. Is it going to be Slick? Or Tat? Or that other blue haired guy who I can never remember his name? I don't think so, Tim. Tim's what I call myself when I'm feeling silly. It's my happy name. Banana is one of the best healing fruits. I think there's one level above banana. Actually, I'm sure there is. But, you know, in most cases, the banana's good enough. Whoa. Okay. Ow. Just the regular kind of witch. Not much of a threat. I wish I could give you a better strategy for that last boss besides get lucky. That's pretty much it though. Just get lucky and hope that he goes a while without throwing bombs. Where am I now? Oh, more. I'm not even at Golem Tower yet. That was an impressive journey. Okay. Once you go to an area like this, you can go to the options menu by hitting C and go to stage, and it will tell you a number of places that you can go. Like, I can go straight back to Golden Tower. Right now, though, I'm going to go back to the Elf Woods. To the town. Unfortunately, the town's a pretty good little travel away from the beginning of the stage. But I would like to heal myself and buy some more fruit. Now that I have a pretty good sum of money. I mean, you know, I'm by no means rich, but I've got a nest egg. I've got a little put back for retirement. Man, I'm gonna have to go all the way around and jeez. Maybe it would be quicker if I just went to tree sunning again. I don't know. If not, then screw it. I'll just go to the tower. I'm being reckless again, but it's okay. These guys are just fat raccoons. Nothing they can do to me. As you can see, there are 5 different areas of this game. And we are in the first one. Still. Golem Tower is the last section of this area. Whoa! The heck is this thing anyway, a robot? This so does not fit in with the fantasy setting of this game. Oh, come on. I like that this game is, like, pure fantasy. Well, except for that weird praying mantis thing. But I'll let that slide. Other than that, it's pure fantasy. It's hard to find a pure fantasy game that doesn't get all indulgent and start crossing over with sci-fi and stuff like that. Even the first Final Fantasy game did that, I think. Didn't you go on a spaceship in that game at some point? I know you did in 4. You went to the moon, I think. I'm running out of time. Not really, because this game doesn't have a time limit, but I'm running out of time for this video. Let's see if I can at least make it to town. Probably not, because I want to have to go up all these freaking log-spinning things. Well, wait, no. Not for a while. I just have the witches to deal with. Alright, running out of time. Be back on next episode. Bye.